Okay, Mr. President, this is the speech that will help you get the gun lobby back on your side.
Well, why don't we just tell them about that NRA rep when I was young? I mean, that's when I fell in love with guns. You know, I've been noticing, John, you got a pair of guns on you yourself. You been working out?
Well, I think we should focus on your strengths, Mr. President, like that you didn't reauthorize the assault weapons ban or the...
But I have no gag reflex. Huh? I tell you, John, why don't you give a little listen to a little ditty I worked on. You familiar at all with John Mayer?
He's a congressman?
He should be. Mm. But no. Here's a song. It's for me to you. We got the afternoon. You got this room for two. One thing I've left to do, discover me, discovering you.
Stop.
Your body is an oil
Stop.
I'd like to
Stop.
Trail.
Stop. Mr. President, that is enough, okay? I am very happy for you, but I am not gay.
Oh, but John, when we're together, I feel this this energy, this electricity.
No, there is no electricity. I am your advisor. My job is to keep you in office.
Oh, but John. John! I feel like every bill of mine since 2006, hopelessly rejected. I feel like Michael Dukakis.
Hey. Look, I just wanted to apologize for the way things went the other day. I've been under a lot of stress.
It's all right. I'm ugly.
No, you're not ugly. You're a handsome, inspiring leader. It's just that I'm not gay.
Well, how do you know you don't like the oil field if you've never tasted the crude?
I'm into black women. I like full-bodied, do-re-mi, fa-sol-la-ti-fa black women.
Man, you are a Republican.
Look, if I was, I'd totally be interested.
Oh, you're just saying that.
No, really. I would be.
Well, that means a lot to me, John. Come here. Give me a hug. No, whoa. Nothing kinky. Just two secure guys showing each other affection. Oh, feels good. You know I'm the most powerful man in the world, right?
Yes, sir.
Say it.
You're the most powerful man in the world.
I like the sound of that.
Yeah?
Come on, Ryan Seacrest called.
Yeah?
He wants to see if you want to hang out.
Oh, I think that'd be a great idea.
Do you have something?
Yeah, you do, and I'd recommend at first...
Mr. President.